I bought these Doc Martens in 2014, and they have been falling apart lately because I've been wearing them for a million years. So I decided to paint on them. So I started with a coat of white paint so that there would just be like this flat background. And then I added color on top that really popped on that white paint. And then I added different shapes, mushrooms and butterflies and flowers and other things that I like. And this is how they turned out. I don't know if they're done yet. So let me know. What do you think? Should I add more to them? Are they done? What are you feeling?